It was the light that she hated, the light of our kind. But Ori's kindness would once again save my child. I love the Ginza Tree escape so fucking much. I love it. It's my favorite piece of music. And it's my favorite segment of the game. Ori, I thought I'd lost you to Kuro's talons of hate, but it was Gumo who saved you in delivering us from an uncertain fate. But look here! With the Ginza Tree restored, Nebel's waters are clear. But there's no time to lose, we must make haste. The elements of wind next, resting deep within the forlorn ruins. Inside the misty woods, there's a key that will open their gates. And yes, I know it's probably hard to hear me right now, I'm gonna turn the music back down in a second. Alrighty. Let's put that down to half. Alright, let's go. Alright, two more ability points and we can breathe on the water. The thing is, we would need it now! Ideally. We have an ability point there. I guess I have to live with it. See, this segment is just much more relaxing to do if we already have water breath unlocked. Alright, I have to do that later once that is filled with water. And let's save here. See, I'm telling you, water breath makes that so much easier. Of course, we died there. I was too risky. And the time is bad. I mean, of course, Ori makes it. Cutest little gasp. Oh, when they're gasping for you. Nope, that's okay. Ah, not enough.
Tight.
I had water breath, that would make my life so much easier right now. Save you. That was close. I think, yep.
To the top.
All right. Elon was the stoutest of the spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now he who rests, turned into an ancestral tree. You've learned Stomp! The user's ability press space and to leap into the air, then S to dive powerful downwards. Perfect. There we go. We almost have one new ability point. Let me think. Why is that not open? I'm drowning. Damn. Been something else I missed right now that you could stomp. Oh no, I bet it's that. Hey! Can you come out? I need you to spit something. Buddy! No? Okay. Alright, one more. We can get water breath. Oh, there was an ability point over there, right? Yep. We can get water breath a little later than I would have liked, but I won't complain. We're still going to need it. Nice. Alright. That water needs to be gone. Well, I guess I could have gone in there. Ah, this is so more relaxing right now. Screw you, air pockets. I don't need you anymore. There we go. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I wanted to check. Yes! Yes! 100% on the Ginza tree. The thing is, that is, I believe, the only area where you cannot return afterwards to find things you missed. So if you want to go for 100% completion in the game, you need to get the Ginza tree on the when you do it. There we go. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? I double jumped. That is the best thing about Bash, that you can send projectiles of enemies back to them and kill them with it. That's the absolute best. Come on. Are you freaking kidding me? Come on, attack me. There we go. All right, now... Oh, I already killed the other one by accident. Nice. Okay, now there was some stuff here that we couldn't do. Right, there was something here that I couldn't dash, get because I didn't have Bash. We can do more stuff here. We can do more stuff here. Oh, and here. Potentially. Okay. add some unnecessary damage, and then bash, blitzen, it's a life cell. Alright, that's that. I think there wasn't much here, that was just a connecting point to a new area here. That's part of the definitive edition. Alright, and the waters are clean here now. Like, you can do this before you do the Ginzu tree, absolutely. But it's a lot harder naturally. And yet another life cell. Jump a second time. I mean, I know where I jumped the second time because I thought I didn't trigger it. As the enemy glitched. Funny. Alright. That's just a life cell, I believe. Not the life cell. The energy. Or something hidden here? Nope. Two more ability points. Spark flame. Sure. Ooh, triple jump is also nice. Okay, now I kind of want... to open the other door. But I need... more energy for that. Double check where that leads. Alright, that connects back. I guess I don't have to do that right now. Connects back to the sunken glades. There's still some stuff I can do to clean up in here. Thank you. Epic. Completely forgot the lasers there. Let's save here. Let's get this. You know what? Let me go over there as well. I think I can get all the stuff that's in here. There's that. Okay, I have something over here. Also be able to get with Bash, I hope. Yep. Alright. Okay, nothing else in the water. Ah, that's it. Just a big jump. Big jump. Okay. I'm not sure I can get that over here. Oh, okay. Nice. I mean, we're doing so well. Let's get the triple jump as well. Alright, now the bottom. Yeah. That's that connection. Awesome. Nothing up here. Nothing up here either. Nice. Get on the other side, yeah. I saw that coming. I saw that a mile away. Ooh, tight. That was close. Great. Right now, with Stomp, we can open the door here and do this part. And then I'll have to see what I can do. But I think we can do a lot of stuff here. Still haunting the light, blinded by hate. I'm not sure where you're supposed to get that cutscene now. I think that's supposed to happen later, after you reestablish the element of wind. For triple jump. Oh, 3 points, of course. For the other half of that top part, I need an ability that I'm currently missing. And we have some fish again! And dang, he got me. Alright, I need to stomp one of them. I think it's the center one. Yep, that one. Thank you. There we go. Oh, I'm so stupid. It's a lifestyle anyway. Oh, I guess I'm not stupid. I just didn't necessarily need the heal. But it's not bad if we save here either. Perfect. Now we're here again. Can open the door. Okay, that's the new ability as well. Dang, you two. You're on a rampage. Ah, but I need to get down anyway. Alright, that's the new ability. I'll do that in a bit. I think after the element of water, element of wind, I'll do that. Right, and okay, no. Yep, that's something for later as well. Of course. And yet another energy cell. Just making sure I'm not forgetting anything. Right, I think up here I also needed I have one ability that I don't have yet. I mean, for start, I need it. Oh no, okay. Just bash, double jump something. Let's go. Triple jump. Let's go. The question is the stuff up here, whether we can do it all or not. Okay. Right there it is. Ah, those stupid crows. Thank you. That is something I need that ability for as well. Are you kidding me? Why can't I? Missed him a million times. There we go. Don't get killed by the laser, please. Save here really quickly. Oh, and I can use my ability points since I have triple dash now. Map markers makes most pickups show up on the map. Don't really need that. But then again, I guess I can. Okay, the Ultra Spirit Magnet would be nice. Energy pickups reward 50% more energy. The thing is, I don't really need the markers since I know where everything is. Or do I want to get over there? It's so awful. I'm the worst. Okay, I don't think double jump is enough. Cannot get that yet, but I should be able to open the door. It's nice doing more damage. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, birdie, birdie, birdie. Come here, come here, come here. Okay. Nope, that's too far. I was hoping I can lure him over there further and get that ability orb. Alright. Valley of the Wind. Another ability cell. There we go. Why can't I hit you? There we go. I know of this place, the feel of the air. The path to the west leads to the Misty Woods Trail. Coral looms up ahead, won't allow us to pass. Let us not travel further, lest we unleash her wrath. I mean, you can get that shrine, but that is as far as she will let you go. I love it when they fly into the thorns. Damn. Alright. Nice try. Okay, I'm not sure if there was a connection from higher up. What the hell? How did I... That is a shitty as hell situation. Yeah, I was glad I died there. Okay. I choose death. It's of no use when I lose that much health at the beginning. Apparently I cannot lure you over there. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there! We might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. Let's go. You collected Kuro's feather. To use this item, press space and then press shift. Kuro's feather will allow or to glide freely or ride wind current. Let's save again. So we jump and glide.